I'm going to show you a classic effect in magic.
Okay.
It's known as the old three shell game. I do it a little differently, though. I use three clear shot glasses. And instead of a P, I use LED lights. Hmm. Now, if you're walking down Broadway or Madison Avenue, you may even see this trick out on the streets.
Right.
However, it's done with three shells normally and a little green pea. What the swindler would do is he'd place the pea underneath a cup, he'd mix them around, and your job would be to guess which cup has the pea.
Right.
Now, if you guess which one has the pea, you get all the money. If you lose and you say, this cup, well, then you lose all your money.
Yeah.
It's not a great thing, I hope you never have to go through it. And hopefully after you see this trick, you won't want to play. Now, usually, magicians use a magic wand. Well, this is my magic wand. This lights up the lights. We have a red light here. That's going to go on the outer cup right here. Oh, that's a red one as well. That's going to go on this outer side. So then it would leave this one to be the green one. That's the money one. That's the one that you want to follow. That's the money P.
Okay.
If I go like this, and I go like this, where's the P?
There.
Right there? Okay. Dump it out.
Oh.
There it is. So you would win. You would win big money.
Okay.
So if I turn these down, the cups face down, mix them around, oops, like that, where do you think that P is?
Here.
Right there? So now some people think it's always over here. They think it's in the middle.
No.
But you don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm.
You're smarter than that. You chose right here.
Right.
But you don't want to. It's always going to be the last place you look. That's right here.